Yoga is about joining oneself with one's true nature, which is uninterrupted, unconditional joy. I don't teach them, I don't preach them. It's only giving, empowering them and giving them some tools so that they can handle themselves. Because what they need is already there within. The student has open mind, that is enough. Open mind, ready to explore, ready to listen, ready to understand, ready to ask questions and ready to challenge, ready to object, no problem. But there should be a readiness to interact, explore, keep the communication channels open. So open mind is what is needed. Joy is the nature of the self. Smile is its expression. So never allow your mind and moods to interfere with your smile.